Among the planets of our solar system, there is one which leaves an unforgettable impression on our minds by its unique appearance. For hundreds of years, astronomers have struggled to understand the formation of this gas giant's amazing rings. The rings of Saturn are so deeply imbued within our minds that we may perhaps not recognize the planet without it. So why does Saturn have its marvelous ring system in the first place? For decades, astronomers believed Saturn's rings were formed at the beginning of our solar system. They believed the rings were as old as the gas giant itself. However, the new data from the Cassini probe pointed to something else entirely. Cassini orbited the Saturn system for 13 years and sent pictures and data which helped us to grasp the mystery behind the creation of those illustrious rings. About some 100 million years ago, Saturn had a moon which was mostly made out of ice. Due to Saturn's immense gravitational pull, the moon came closer and closer to the planet. There is a term known as the Roche limit of a planet. It is a certain distance from the planet into space, within which an object is shredded into pieces. It depends on the gravitational pull of the planet. For example, the Roche limit for the Earth is around 11,500 miles. If the moon came within a distance of 11,500 miles from the Earth, Earth's gravity would shred the moon into pieces, and Earth would have its own ring system. According to this theory, the moon of Saturn crossed the Roche limit and went closer and closer to Saturn in its orbit. After that, the giant's gravity slowly began to rip its own moon apart. Due to the orbital speed of the ripped moon, its debris would have spread around the planet within some months. And we have that spectacular ring of Saturn. It is mostly composed of ice particles and rocks. Its diameter is greater than that of Jupiter, but on average it is only 10 meters thick. Saturn is not the only planet with rings. Jupiter and Uranus also have rings around them. But none is more spectacular than Saturn's. Its rings are truly the jewel of our solar system.